सवाल ये है कि हम यहाँ आए क्यों भाई? तो मदर नेचर, लॉर्ड ऑलमाइटी हैज हिज वेज, एंड इट वाज वन ऑफ दोज थिंग्स. प्राइमरीली माय बैकग्राउंड हैज नथिंग टू डू विथ फार्म, विथ विलेज. आई डिड माय ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम सीकर. I don't know how I did it, but then I went to Calcutta and got into, finally, into the business of constructing bridges for Indian Railways. Or just for your reference, I'm 75. Okay, so when I was approaching 70, I thought there has to be something different in life. So set aside the routine business aur hum chale aaye. It was a matter of chance. Somebody gave me a lead to something which is known as zero budget farming. As the term suggests, in zero budget farming you don't have to buy anything. And a thought came to my mind that if the farmer can get rid of his chemical cost, his life can become really viable. That was the starting point. And instead of preaching the farmer, I thought we'll create a model. And to create that model, I was looking for a place and landed here. I had nothing to do with Udaipur, but Almighty sent me here.
Perfect.
So, we came here to set up that model. And then, if the farming had to be there, I had to have a place to stay. So, a small cottage was made, two bedrooms. Then, thought of adding another room. Now, things evolved, and today we have 14 rooms here in this place. But the important thing is that in this entire construction, we have used only and only the local material with small amount of cement. So this construction is all made of local stone, which was digged out of this place. And the construction here is made out of mud blocks. Now these mud blocks are made from the sand with some amount of additives, but without any baking. So we are not polluting the atmosphere. The other thing, Prachi, which is important is that here we make sure that we are totally carbon neutral. We don't pollute. Matter of fact, we should be contributing to the oxygen content instead of adding to the carbon content. With all these plants around, and we don't use any tractors, we don't use any chemicals. Even as far as power is concerned, we have a solar water pump and we have solar energy, which takes care of our all energy requirement.
Yes.
We do have the grid supply to take care of contingencies. So that's where we are.
It's perfect.